The Pope is dead. The throne is vacant.
Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. The second trailer for Conclave 2024 draws us into the hushed corridors of the Vatican, where tradition, faith, and power collide. The opening shot pans across the majestic St. Peter's Basilica, its grandeur tinged with an eerie stillness. Cardinals, draped in crimson, gather in solemn silence. The world has just lost a pope, and now, behind these closed doors, a new leader must be chosen. As the cardinals cast their ballots, whispers fill the air, allegiances forming, secrets bubbling beneath the surface. We see flashes of characters in deep contemplation, conflicted glances exchanged, moments of prayer tinged with doubt. The delicate balance of power is palpable, with each cardinal not just vying for the papal seat, but wrestling with their own personal convictions. Sam Neill's character emerges as a critical figure in the trailer, his sharp gaze hinting at hidden motives. In times like these, the world is watching, he remarks, reminding us that this conclave is not just a sacred duty, it's a political battle, one that will ripple far beyond the walls of the Vatican. We sense the looming threat of outside interference, the clashing ideologies of tradition versus progress. The final shot lingers on Lomeli, standing alone in the Sistine Chapel, his face illuminated by the soft glow of candlelight. His expression is one of quiet resignation, yet determination. Faith is not without doubt, he whispers, as the screen fades to black. Conclave promises to be a riveting, character-driven thriller, blending the grandeur of the Vatican with the intimate, human dilemmas faced by those in power. It's a story not just about who will wear the papal crown, but about the moral questions that define us all. I'm waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos.